I'm Wong Tsz from Hong Kong. I came to Göttingen in 2010 and I started my Erasmus Mundus Euroculture. It's a master's degree. Right now I'm doing my PhD under the DFG research group. Best about Göttingen, students' life, definitely students' life. Okay. Not just in terms of parties getting around, but also the interactions that you have. It's not just about having fun, getting drunk, no, but it's also about personal development. You meet a lot of very talented people, very good friends. 我自己覺得哥廷根係一個好嘅大學，好多香港嘅同學或者朋友其實唔認識哥廷根大學，或者知道哥廷根大學就係桂潛林教授佢老師生留學過嘅地方，佢都係留得10年裏面，即係好仔細講過佢喺哥廷根嘅生活。咁即係我自己其實作為一個。 呢度唔係好多嘅香港學生，其實即係每日對我嚟講都係一個新嘅嘗試新嘅體驗。如果講學習嘅話，我可以肯定嘅係德國或者哥廷根大學，佢可以提供到更廣更闊嘅視野。咁在朋友在學生生活。 呢度嘅學生生活遠比即係我喺香港所體驗到嘅大學生活為之豐富，特別係文化生活上面咁有好多好好嘅音樂會、好好嘅話劇，咁我強烈建議有機會嘅話過嚟哥廷根睇一下睇一睇。
Thank you.
Thanks.